Approval of the minutes. Do you all have a copy of the minutes?
Yes.
Anybody else on this side need minutes?
Yep.
I don't have them.
Oh, I think that, oh, in your packet.
I don't know. I read it, but I didn't.
Oh, it's September, right?
I'm going to give, there's yours, because, and jury doesn't happen.
I need one.
Okay, Rich, thank you.
Okay.
No, we don't have them either.
Wait a minute, don't take mine.
I have an extra one, yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
You're only doing September, right?
Only doing September 16th. Do we have one missing before that?
No, we never approved June.
Yeah.
June, really?
We never did that.
All right.
Man, we can share.
Put into the notes that we will approve the June minutes at the next meeting.
Yeah.
I didn't bring a copy of the June notes. All right. I have, who else needs a copy?
Oh, you have an extra? I'll take one. I have it home, I need to.
Anybody else? I've got one more.
I didn't print it out.
I'll get you up here one way or the other, Michael.
One way or the other, would you?
And I'll give you mine. Okay. All right, any corrections to page one? Page two? Moving on, any corrections to page three? Page four? Moving on to page five? Page six? Wow, that feels like it was a long meeting. Page seven?
It was.
All right.
I'll move the minutes as written.
So moved by Brian Markham, seconded by Jerry Zanoni.
I think they're good minutes.
All those in favor of approving? Anyone opposed? Anyone abstained? It is unanimous. Thank you. And that